I'm Shimorns. Welcome to my kitchen. For today's videos, is gagawa tayo ng lemon garlic butter shrimp. So, today, nahanda ko na. I'm done preparing my ingredients para sa butter shrimp natin or sa lemon garlic butter shrimp. So, by the way, papakita ko sa inyo ang aking ingredients for a while. So, mayroon tayong mixed gulay dyan or vegetable. And then, we have a shrimp na 500 grams. And then, we have a lemon. This one is butter, not a cheese. Madali siyang lutuin at ngunit lang kailangan ng maraming ingredients, as in napakadali lang talaga ito guys, and very delicious. So by the way, kung hindi pa kayo nakapag-subscribe sa aking channel, please click the button below, subscribe and on the bell notification para updated kayo sa aking mga bagong videos. Let's start cooking. So, let's start. Kasi mainit na yung pan natin. So, nilagay ko na yung butter. So, isunod natin yung garlic. Ito yung garlic natin. So, isunod natin ilagay dyan. Dapat ano yung tanong parsley lang yung garlic niya. So, parang boring. Parang tingin ko is boring. So, yung juice to mix with the vegetable para naman may kulay at part na naman ito. Para naging masustansya yung ating tuluhuin. So, dahil medyo brown yung ating garlic, ilagay natin yung pero masarap pa rin siya kasi yung lasa niya parang prisca pa rin. So sa punto na to, dahil cruising yung ating cream, so we do water. So, hindi na natin siya kailangan mag-add ng water kasi diba, frozen siya. So, if you use fresh shrimp, you need to add at least 4 tablespoons of water like that. Kasi nag-ano din naman sa'yo, nag-juicy din naman yung ano, yung shrimp natin kapag niluto natin, kapag ginisa natin, diba? So, the next is, i-ano lang natin ito. Kumbaga, i-steam natin siya ng about 3 minutes. And then, we gonna add the mixed vegetable. So, sa puntong ito is, lagay na natin yung mixed vegetable niya. And then, kukuluin na lang natin siya, no? Kukuluin na lang natin siya. And then, we can add the lemon this time. So first, we add the half of lemon. And then, you can add the remaining, seasoning. You can say duck, ground duck first, and then salt it. And then, pag cook with ano siya, is you can choose to serve with rice or pasta. So, sa punto nito, dito na yung